In case of a tornado, staff and students, please report to the designated areas.
2100 hallway. Report to room 1614, the PE locker room.
1400 and 2400 hallway. Report to room 1502, the lunch serving area. 1500 hallway. 1507 and 1508 will report to room 1506. 1509 and 1510 will report to the restrooms in the cafeteria. 1300 hallway. 1306 and 1305 will report to room 1305. 1301, 1302, and 1303, and 1324 will report to the dark room areas. 1316, 1322, and 1314 will report to 1315. Media Center will report to the 1300 J ramp and close the doors. This is the ramp by the auditorium. Cafeteria. The study hall will report to the PE hallway. Any students in the cafeteria area with an open campus will be directed to the PE hallway.